How do you sleep at night? How do you look at yourself in the mirror?
A woman tried using counterfeit cash to buy items from a charity in Lee County. But a cashier at the Salvation Army store caught the crook in the act. NBC2 anchor Christina Mendez is uncovering how crimes like this have a domino effect.
I came to donate to the Salvation Army.
The Salvation Army's motto is do the most good.
Household, clothing, exercise equipment, tools, books, you name it, it was in there.
Deborah Gertz is donating to those in need after her parents passed away. While Gertz and others like Fitzgerald Jones donate.
And it's really sad when you know that someone is taken away from a good cause to benefit themselves. How can you take from those who need the services that are provided?
A woman tried cheating the charity by using a fake $20 bill to buy from the Salvation Army store. The clerk told her it was fake.
The customer said, well, let me run out to my car. I have some more money there, and I'll come back in and pay for my stuff.
But the woman never came back inside.
It's sad, really, isn't it? That, I mean, what we're trying to do in the community, the proceeds from this store and our other store are what fund our alcohol rehabilitation program.
Poff is talking about Crossroads, a facility that houses 38 men recovering from addictions. This store and another in Cape Coral pay for the program.
Somebody somewhere was the source of that fake money, you know. And to them, you know what I would say, just cut it out.
So far, the woman who tried using the fake $20 bill has not been arrested. But if you have any information, call Crime Stoppers or the Sheriff's Office. Live in the control room, Christina Mendez, NBC2.